Good morning, KB family, and welcome to the KB graduation. Just a few things before we begin. If anyone needs to use the restroom, it is through these doors to the right, and then make a quick left. It says adult restroom on it. Just make sure that your cell phones are off and enjoy the graduation. I would like to welcome KB.
Amazing group of students. I would now like to invite Mrs. Goodsina to address the
kindergarten class. Good morning. Welcome. What an exciting day. I am so happy to be part of this amazing day. Kindergarten is a true milestone year. It is a time for your children to remember with pride and joy, and a time for you to treasure forever as parents. Just looking around at the happy, smiling faces of our graduating class says so much about all of the fun the children have this year at Corbin Arts and Science Charter School. I would like to thank Ms. Pinto and Ms. Natale. Working so hard to ensure that our students leave kindergarten with a love of learning and the tools that help them and will take them on to the next part of their educational journey. These women have taught our students many priceless lessons, such as always willing to take on challenges, to love learning, to be part of the community, to laugh, and to most importantly, to be all that they can be. I know we expect a lot from our kindergarten students. I remember when I was in kindergarten, I only went half day. 3 hours seemed like an eternity to be away from my parents. I remember I did a lot of cutting and gluing and coloring, which are the staples of kindergarten. But throughout this year, I saw cutting, I saw gluing, I saw coloring whenever I visited the kindergarten classrooms. But I saw students reading, planning, building, designing, explaining, problem solving, coding, and even app smashing. I don't really know what it is, but they just said that's what they were doing. These students are so inspiring. As you leave kindergarten, boys and girls, I encourage you to remember all of these things, but I also ask that you remember the following. Always play fair. That's our best. Sorry if you ever hurt anyone. Be kind, stick together, and always embrace each other's differences. I want to thank all of the parents for supporting and guiding your children on their remarkable journey towards achieving their goals. I look forward to many more years in the future, not next year. As you know, you will be going over to our primary campus, and each of these graduations get me a little bit more emotional. Yesterday I said I've got 4 graduations to do. 4 graduations. Today I'm saying I only have 3 left. After 9 years of overseeing kindergarten graduation, I put them in the capable hands of Ms. Torres, who is going to be the new primary director, but I will be happily awaiting their return in second grade when they rejoin me here at Madonna Place, where they will continue second and fourth grade. I would like to thank Mr. Kaburchin and all the central office staff for their support and assistance. I specifically want to thank Ms. Reinhardt and Mrs. Sear, my assistant principals, for all of their hard work and dedication. I could not get through these days without them. And I want to thank all of the Bergen Elementary staff for helping guide your children, helping to be a part of the kindergartners' lives. To all of the kindergarten graduates, I want you to have a wonderful graduation day. I want you to have a wonderful summer. I want you to keep reading, keep learning, and keep being the best you can be. Welcome to first grade. Thank you, Mrs. Goodstein. The students will now perform their graduation song and poem. Students, please stand and face your parents. At this time, the students will now recite their poem.
Victor.
Benjamin. Alexander. Valentina. Thank you.
You want to